Kashmir to Kanyakumari, India is a spellbinding mosaic of cultures, traditions, languages, and an extraordinary mingling civilization. Keeping its age-old culture maintained, today the country is taking huge strides on the path of development. Namaskar viewers, welcome back to another episode of My India. I'm your host Pratiksha Mishra, and in today's episode, we're going to offer you a glimpse into India's cultures, diversity, along with the developments happening in and around the world. Navratri, a festival that celebrates the divine goddess and the triumph of good over evil. Navratri, which means nine nights, is a festival dedicated to the goddess Durga and one of the most revered festivals in the Hindu region. It is celebrated in the bright half of Hindu calendar